I go down into the Holy Scriptures. I tell you about Genesis 7, Noah and the ark. You should never sit in the park of the dark, y'all. Say that's a 40 days and a 40 nights. And at the hole and in the ark, well tight. Say that's a 40 days and a 40 nights. And at the hole and in the ark, well tight. And go to Jaja, I blessed Savior. Man in boy, lead him to the waters, ya know. Say that Jaja, I blessed Savior. Man in boy, lead him to the waters, ya know. Noah used to take them two by two. Noah did that take them two by two. But little from the star when the rain start you. Some say that he must screw them and reply them like a shoe. Say you feel run them, Jaja, run them. Run them, Jaja, run them. And for them disobey once and them disobey twice. Them disobey the Lord God, Jaja, Rastafari. Say fi run them, Jaja, run them. Man, me say fi run them, Jaja, run them. From them no understand themself, Jaja going run them out, say. So when Noah had built the ark, some of the people them in the laugh, some of them in the talk, while time was getting shot, I would say, yeah. But when the lightning clap and when the thunder roll, the lightning clap and when the thunder roll, me mean a dread that the ark control, and not the dread that the ark control. So when the lightning clap and when the thunder roll, the lightning clap and when the thunder roll, me mean dreadlocks take control, take control.
Them disobey once and them disobey.